Hello everyone, and welcome to the chat. Today we're playing Lego Brawls. So recently we got the Janitor, who's like the best character. So he's like one of the champions, and he uses the mop and throws buckets around. It's pretty cool. Alright, let's do Brawl. Gonna play as the janitor. Oh, we're gonna end up doing a random map, I think. Dang. I always end up in the free-for-all, which I hate. Called it. Come on. Alright, I'm P7 down in the bottom right. And if you kill someone in this mode, then you get your health back. Yep. Oh boy. Ah, got picked. I lost sight of myself, to be honest. Yeah, ran him over. You and me, bud. Oh, here's one more. Shoot. I carry gun. Oh, missed. Stupid chicken. Oh, got shot to death. Yes! Woo! Got him. Oh wow, I got the most eliminations too. 9. Are those like wrestling pants? Boxer, maybe? Yeah, it's kind of cool. You get like a bunch of unlocks every single match you play. Is that collect the stones? That's a pretty fun game mode. We'll see if it's a free-for-all or team. And then they're gonna cut the music, and then it's still gonna load. There. Oh, never mind. Cool. Actually, it went through all the way. it's free for all. Okay, that's fine. No, no. Oh, I need that. Okay, it's fine. You pivot. Get the peach over here. Oh no! 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 Oh, no! 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 That stupid eagle. Range. I'll admit, I think that the leaf blower is like definitely very situational. It's not most of the situations are not in like, let me through, I need to get to the peach out of my way. Dang, getting wrecked in this mode. Run you over. No, looking the wrong way. My one peach was stolen from me. No, I earned that kill. Yes, I'll at least have one peach. Did I at least have one at the end? Ah, cool. It counted my one. I'll take it as a win. Boxer? I'll be glad when I can just customize the janitor. Please, we get video. Free for all. I'm so bad at free for all. Let's see, maybe I'll surprise myself. I can adjust my controls. There's some controls I think would be. Yes, I can beat him. Yes. That count? Yeah. Alright. Just dominate down here. Where you at? Where you at? Beat him up. Beat him off. Yeah. Barely made it back on. Dang. Close. Oh, got him. Shoot him. I'm the pizza man. Oh, killed myself. Oops. I don't know what the pizza does. Like, you can't attack, but you also don't take damage. It's kind of an interesting state of being. Oh no! Now I have the sword. Wait, you can just commit suicide and then steal me of the... rob me of the kill? Yeah, I have the lightsaber. Yeah, I killed you too. What? Alright, cool. Wasn't robbed. Right, number one. Yeah, kill him. Number one. With the broom! The mop of justice! No, shoot! No! Wait. No! Okay. Come at me. You're the number two player, huh? Yeah, gotcha. Blasters! Yeah, you're all trapped. You can't beat me! I'm number one! Blower! Blower! Yeah! I did surprise myself. Look at that. Look at that, I stand corrected. Cleaning up. I have to admit that like four of the five deaths were my own. Just me jumping off the cliff by accident. Samu Rapper. That's pretty cool. Hopefully that finishes up. Oh no. Oh, I think she gets the selfie stick. The selfie stick would be funny. Can we please play? Maybe if we have better luck, we can go. Ugh. I don't think we can. I think we have to do the Jurassic World free for all. Yeah, I see most people are playing on Steam. There's not very many. I've seen maybe 10% of the players are Switch players. Represent! Done lock you out? Yes. Alright. Number two. Run away! Stay away from me! Stay away! Okay, double bucket. Let's do it. Stay away! Yes! Stay away! Oh shoot. Okay. I'm going to my ultimate form. Cleaners. Dang it. To the corner. Come on. Let's go up the hill. Let's all go for a ride, kiddies. Yeah, run you over. What? It wasn't working. Go away. Oh, beat him up, beat him up! No! Dang, got run over. Got you in the corner, yeah! Can't stop me. Should have gone y'all over. Dang. I think I got second place. Yeah, second place. See what new item we got. I thought I already unlocked something like this before. I don't sense there's a like there's any scale to the leveling, like how frequent you get the items, but I don't know, it almost feels like you always just barely get the next item. Cool, we got a team battle this time. The rake is pretty cool with the corn guy. Oh, the giant robot's so cool if you can get it. Oh, we got it. We got it. That bucket's for clutch. Oh, popped one of them. Oh, they got me. Why did you kill them? Oh. bucket, bucket. Speed bike. Oh, he came back. How's our robot doing though? Oh, about half health, so we can hold the point for just a bit longer. Come at me! Chicken man. I do want the Western's chicken attack. It seems like it's a pretty good move. Oh, I've got him. Oh no! Robot's their side now. Whoever kills the robot then becomes it. It's probably like one of the cooler maps. Oh, it's almost dead. Oh, nice, we have it. Okay. Oh, this is just a crush. Oh shoot. Yeah, it's time for vengeance. Run them all over. Oh. It was all the corn guy. The corn guy water jutsu's in. Whoa, he did the most eliminations too. Oh, he was in the robot though. Dude, like, look, like, looks like you just barely get the item. Is that nude color? And just like he has a little thong on. Random. Oh, Jurassic World. The janitor's not good at this map, because he has a... The leaf blower is a non-killing special, and you can't... It's hard to get rid of, unfortunately. Hello, welcome in. I've changed the position of the camera. Instead of fighting the light and having this... my really dim lamp light my face, might as well just go with the flow and have natural light illuminate me. Yeah. It's Kung Fu? I'll got you in the corner. You're stuck, you're mine. Alright. Oh yeah, that's right. You thought. Okay. Ah, stole my kill. There you go. Kill you instead. Oh shoot, I'm not fighting that. I'll fight these guys though. Pop him. Hurt me. Yeah, that's right. Oh, I should have pulled out my lawnmower scrubber thing. Drive into battle. Ah, almost got him. Oh, I'm number one right now with 4 kills. I gotta waste this thing. I need to swap out. Pizza's good. Ball's good too. If Fine, I can go ball too. What's this? Yeah. Ball batter! Now I'm the pizza man. You can't stop me. No one can. Stay with me! Those ones. Stay away! Stinky garbage! Oh, I almost killed a giant T-Rex too. Ugh, go up the hill. Ah, oh, didn't kill him. It's too bad. Will I still get a new item now? Yeah, just barely. It's the In-N-Out guy. There's always one that just lags behind. Always. And it's not, there's no rhyme or reason between which one it is. Oh yeah, monkey kid. But it's the free for all kind. If you're the snake guy, you're taller than everyone else. It's interesting. The next champion is actually pretty cool. It's the mummy lady, and she has like a rest ability where she goes into like a tomb and then like drains energy from other people. Collect the peaches. Shoot, it's a trap! Ah, the beach. No! I needed to get to that island because then I could use my leaf blower to blow people off the cliff. It's a pro strat. No! Jesus, so much chaos. Ah, man, the queen's too good. Ugh, just gave him the peach. Ugh. They baited me. They waited for me to grab the peach. Ugh. trying to get rid of the leader players. What? It's like a symbiotic relationship. They're all like gaining energy to give each other more energy. Ah, baited me. Have a truck? A hot dog truck? Yes. No. No! I'm just giving the peaches to everyone else. I'm killing everyone. Nope. I was like the best supporting character in this game. Oh, so close. At least I got one. That's a pretty cool, -5 peaches. Oh, for once we actually didn't get the full item. Getting close. Then we have the Mummy Queen next. Go on, video, video, video. If it's still gonna be random. Maybe it is. Yep. Oh, team battle though. Yes! Something that I can excel at. We have two janitors too. Well, it's a large castle, so more to clean up. Team Queen! She wants the janitorial staff to go in and clean. The king wants to have his party, though. So we gotta fight it out. Yeah! What's God mode? He's one hit! He's one hit! Got hit by a ricochet. With the Darth Maul lightsaber. That's pretty cool. Time to take out the trash. Oh shoot. What? I'm a Minotaur now. What the heck? Oh, I landed on him. Nice. Fighting for this point. Fight for it. We are not cleaning up house right now. Up, let me in. Let's scrub the deck. Yeah, we got it. Came in that clutch right there. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Guy's intent to pick me, but we're... Oh, man, I thought I could get the shots off. Alright. Warning, warning, warning! I know! We're trying to clean it. Oh, you can do that jump thing? What the heck? I don't even know how I did that. Ah. Oh, man, even with the buckets. Knock him off. Oh, almost got him. Got him. Blow him off. Blow him off. Oh, shoot. Turn around. No. He's almost picked. Almost got him. Oh, he got me. Man, too good, too good. We might have a comeback here. No! Almost picked him. Nice. Come on. No! That was so close. That was a good game, though. We got the selfie stick weapon. Cool. The leaf blower's at 100, so now we just need the bucket and the scrub master. Personally, I don't like the leaf blower that much, though. The toxic cleanup scientist. Come on. Loading. We're K-pop. Robo hip hop. Okay. Gonna go underside. Yeah, that's right. I'm the superior one. No! Get back here. Yeah, that's right. You know. Hit him. Banana mode! Man, banana's so strong. Oh man, picked him. Knife. Cloud bomber. Oh, he's in water mode. No. I was shot by the cat gun. Okay, I got my buckets. What? That guy's going haywire with chickens. Oh, nice, we got him. No. I will not be stopped by some air. Alright. Cloud bomb. Ah, got hit in the head. Guy's sleeping on the job. Goodbye. Goodbye. Yeah, the leaf blowers like a win more. Like I can keep them off the point, but you have to be. It's really not a good offensive ability. Too many cat guns. Yes, we stunned them all. Ah, it wasn't enough to pick him though. Okay, got him. Okay, now we can just defend. Picked him off. Oh, he's so close, he's so close. I'm the better janitor! Yes! Man, I almost caught up though. Good game. Yeah, look at me jamming out with the toxic waste head. Flanked by the janitors. Did I finish that guy? Cool. What weapon is that? The whole hot dog stand is the item? Or is that... Oh, I think it's a special. Okay. Cool, bucket's finished. But I, like, rarely ever get that scrub master thing. Ninjago! Cool. Team battle again. Same map. Evil dwarf. I wonder if he's shorter than everyone else. It kind of looks like he might be shorter. Pizza man. Okay, I'm just. Oh, I got knocked out of the pizza. Oh, I can almost pick him. Oh, he got me first. Buckets. Got him. Oh yeah. Okay. Who's else? Okay, we're in the lead now. Oh. Ah. I'm so close. Got one of them. Got two of them. They got me. Dwarf guy's pretty cool. Oh no, he's got the bomber. Buckets. Buckets. Ah, yeah, pick one of them off. But we both got each other. He threw a boulder at me and I threw it at my bucket. Picked him up. Run away! Yes, just the special I want. Clear the point! Dang, he got me. Yes, just the special I wanted. Yeah, ran him over. That guy had to bug out, for sure. That guy's like running on fumes. Picked him off! Double! Can I get the triple? Can I get the triple? Oh. Can we not cap it? Did we lose? Oh, man. They got us. They got us. Blue pants. Oh, the unicorn. Nice. Oh, and then you get the unicorn sword. That's cool. So close. Stick with a random better shot at getting a team battle. Cool. And I have Evil Dwarf on my team. Did they coordinate or something? It's like two janitors on our team too. Has like the worst delineation of like when you're controlling the point. Oh, had no health. Okay, picked him off. He kind of gave up. At least the other janitor avenged me. coordinating over there. Couldn't pick him. Got me. Got too greedy. Yes, picked all of them. Got him. Where am I supposed to go right now? I'm just getting the experience right now. So close. Maybe another two or three games, I think. Extraordinary pirate. I wonder after I unlock the last skill, do I unlock all of the pieces of the janitor? That would be pretty cool. I think I do. Oh, he tranked me. Wow. These people can move like crazy. Oh, I see. Oh, got pincered. No! Stuck in a bubble! On a bubble! No! Pizza. This is what I needed. Run away! Just what I needed. Stuck here and with me. Yes, picked him. Dang. Oh, I see. Dang it. These guys move like crazy, like. Oh, you can like glide across the ground like that. What the heck? Interesting, I learned something new. What the heck? That's like next level plays right there. Dang. Top player's at 11. How is that possible? Scrubber, just to get the experience. Yeah, the death beam! Librarian? Yep. Oh no, like a Karen with a flamingo. If I get lucky, I can do it in the next round. I'm playing with these higher level people. I'm learning new skills. Like, I didn't even know you could glide around like that. These awesome goblins, man. There's a gold janitor? I guess in a way, as you level up, you get stronger because, what? Yeah, in a way you get stronger because you get more combinations of skills and weapons. But I don't really see a difference between weapon to weapon, or there's not like any obvious stats. New lobby. With less super strong people. See, I wonder if the people who are unranked, like, are they bots? The fire hands are pretty cool. I wonder if how you get those ones. It's cow time. Yeah, I ran him over. Oh. You pretty much don't even need to use your like swinging attack. You just like kind of air dodge around and hit him with your ram. It's kind of OP actually. Oh shoot. Run you over. Dang. Got picked. Yeah, Nergnia was definitely a stronger champion than the janitor. You'll take him? Pick him, pick him. Nice, we got him, we got him. Got him. Cool. Ah, picked. I don't know how to really control it just yet, but I think as I practice, I will get better. Got him. Come on, give me more of my Scrub Master. I need the Scrub Master. Where are the items? There it is. Nope, not my Scrub Master. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna control the zone. Yeah, ran him over. Got him. Yeah. That shoulder bash, man. You can fly across the map. Captain Obvious won it for us. So like, I think if you win, it's almost a guaranteed item, and then if you lose, then you just get partial. Yes, finally finished the kickboxer. And I got red boxing gloves. Oh, so close. See who's at the front door. Oh. Oh, Ninjago. I like this map a lot. He's gonna be the giant fighting robot. Kinda wish you just had all the Legos at your disposal from the get-go. Get some people like progression, but no! They played us with this. That's like a high IQ play right there, putting the freaking bouncy fence right in front of the. Robot's almost down. Yes, we got it. We got it, we got it. Aw, oh, dang. Almost got him. My own shoulder bashes. Oh, we got the robot now? Dang it. I got two Scrub Masters. Aw, oh, dang. So I think with larger units, it's better to use your whacker. Dang it. The alien's feeding the baby. So close. It's my robot now! Yes. What? Aw, oh, man, that was my robot. Oh, picked him, nice. Yes, now I am the giant fighting robot. You can't stop us. Victory! Shark Singer, nice. Shark Head! Oh, cool. Slowly but surely I'll get the Unicorn Knight. That's who I want to play later. Wow, that was a really fast level of a Blacktron. Do I like this map? I don't know, but at least it's a team battle, so we're cool. Skeleton guy's pretty cool too. If this is the map I think it is, then it's pretty fun because you can use the leaf blower to blow people off the cliff. Through. Yeah. Oh no, I lost all my crystals. Yes. Yes. Blown to bits. I'm the pizza man. Yes. Yeah, the Blacktron map is fun. Epic battle fell off the cliff. Victory. And the combat's really floaty, so it's like figuring out the whole bashing thing. It's like it's hard to figure out when you're actually hitting them or not. Okay, so maybe it is scaling now, but at least I mastered Janitor. Nice, got the mop. Let's go create a character now. Do I want? Farmer seems pretty funny. Bunny guy, clown. A werewolf. There's all kinds of options. Oh, I'm gonna start building my I need to have this guy completely done with life. Let's see if I actually have the janitor hat now. Is it this thing? Is it the janitor hat? So maybe I don't get the janitor's pieces. Well, this will be the most telling if the janitor's outfit is in here. Oh, it is. Okay. Can be half werewolf, half janitor with werewolf. Like, I wonder if I can do werewolf. No werewolf? Howling. Custodian, yeah. And what weapon should he use? I'd use the mop. The meat's pretty funny. I'll use a stick, I think that. And then let's go pick our abilities. I wonder if there's a way to like look at more details about. Oh no. Trank gun was pretty good. Maybe I should use that. Because what other options do we have? We have paintball gun, I haven't used that. Water ninja is actually really good. I might do Water Ninja. Let's see, of these, Maybe the bounce. Laser barrage would be pretty good too. Let's do laser barrage. Oh, we haven't tried this. Let's try the hot dog stand. The hot dog stand is... And then of this, I think I always like the water form. I'll do that. All right, cool. Now we have our character. Let's do it. Oh, look how beautiful. Cool. These people like team battles. I don't know what triggers the new champion to come out or not, because so far I've had to I have unlocked the entire champion, and then so happens the next champion comes shortly thereafter, but I don't know. Flying across the map. Turn on the hot dog stand. What? You're just gonna let me kill you like that? Okay. I turn invisible. And just do infinite damage to you. Hot dog stand! This guy's just gonna let me pick him? Alright, cool. Super Jutsu water form! Picked him. Crank gun ready. Oh man. Let me pop it. Ah, vaporized. Was just like letting me bash them. What the heck? No. Ah! Couldn't turn on my water form. Dang. Gonna whoop us. GG. Magenta pants? For the hippie? Oh, with the flowers. Ah, oh, cool. Ooh. Oh, so it's not the mummy queen yet, it's the this dude. How does he do it? I'm curious now, I wonder if Lego Brawls Champion. Apparently there's no particular prerequisites for unlocking champions, so it just so happens that I've been unlocking them as right as I unlock the other one. I think I'm top left. Oh jeez. Oh shoot, that's lava! It's like the harder version of that Brimstar from Smash Bros. I don't know what part set that. Oh yes, getting there. Try out the punk dude. Ninjago Legacy, please, yes. Keep competing in Brawls and wait for the next champion. No. Okay. Yeah, so what we've been doing is essentially unlocking the entire champion, all their parts and stuff, too. It just means you have to go through a bunch of weirdo people. Oh, man. He's a better ninja than I am. Let's do it. Let's get in there. Use this. Shoot the discs. What? Oh, whoa, the discs worse. Yeah! You're all mine. Dang. That didn't last very long. For me. Oh, got shot by lasers. Can't dodge that. Match. Dish shooter. Ah, so close. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Yes, I'm the giant robot now. The comeback is real. Ugh. So close. The disc gun's actually really good. What's that? Cave woman? Yeah, I feel like most of the stuff is cosmetic. I don't... Some specials, like, even, like, imitate the other, but I don't know about damage. I kind of wish that there was a better way to look at stats and stuff. Ranked mode? You have a rank. Like, each of these people that I've been playing with has a rank. I have a rank. I'm, like, in diamond. I don't know if the matchmaking is based off of that rank, though. Overall, I feel like the matches are pretty even. Very rarely do I feel like I'm being blown out or I've blown out the enemy, so. Oh, dang. Ah, oh, he got me. This gun is really strong. Oh wow, he got vaporized. Can we give me a special item? There it is. Gold janitor. Got him. Nice. Oh, I just figured it out. Okay, so if you dash plus jump, you can kind of like... Oh my... Like, I'm dealing damage to these people too. Like, the whole time. Jeez, okay, I just... That's like, that's insane. Like, what? What kind of movement is this? I'm the dragon. Shoot the discs. Man, we lost. But I learned a new skill. Hello, hello, welcome into the chat. So, to kind of answer your question, there's not really much, it's a pretty basic UI. You just hit Brawl, you can play with friends, and you have your collection of pieces. And then you can go into the character selection or character creation. And then you can decide whether you want to play with crossplay or not. I enabled it because I like to play with other people, it doesn't matter. Ooh, Jurassic World Conquest is the best. Guess not. Ninjago Prime is also good, but Free For All, I don't know, that might be absolute chaos. We'll see. Yeah, it's weird. Like, if you can dash, and then if you press jump, you can kind of cancel out your movement, and then, or cancel out like the lag time, and then you can keep on dashing. Kill him. Nice. It knocked him off the cliff. Dang. He broomed me. Bye. No, got stuck. Let me out. Ah, she got me. Oh shoot, no! No, cool, killed someone though. No! He's too strong! Oops. No. Defeated. It's okay, we got the microphone now. Ooh, ooh, cool. Cleopatra. Looks like a snake head. Pirate. One of the more basic maps. We got that rose person who just wrecked us all last round. bash him to death.
Whoa, no!
Okay. Too fast.
Oh, Super Saiyan mode. Whoa.
Didn't land that one correctly, though.
Shoot you! No! Pizza Man. Invincible. No! Climb all the way up to the top. No, 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 no. Where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Give him tonight, as I hope.
Oh shoot! Too fast. It is OP though, it's like, if you can land it. Because you can keep on doing damage to them, it's crazy.
You can't hit me! Oh shoot!
Victory! That me? Yeah, buddy. No, never mind. It's not me. It's the other guy. Cool. I think I'm going to stop there, but appreciate you all watching, and hope to see you again. I'll probably play it later today, because, yeah, I'm addicted. All right, catch you all later.